missed any of my hands, but our buddy over here that was chatting with us just got a really bad beat. Gonna let him fold his hand. Looks like he's all of a sudden got pretty timid. Approaching the final table bubble. And looks like there's been a bit of a demolition job on this table. I just hope I have position on him. Assume I get to the final table. Ooh, looks like he's donkled. This is like a calling range. Mid pocket pairs, looking for a safe flop. Got zero bluffs there. Oh, 2-1. Thank you. first hands, and I've taken a bit to lead. I think this guy spunked it off. I'd rather have position on these two, but it is what it is. They can't fuck with me too much.
No rules with these.
Even though they're too short, it's got 20 big blinds, so. To an outline. This guy's got a bit of fight in him. I don't want being directly on his right, actually. It is what it is. If he gets too button clicky and comfortable, I'm going to have to remind him that he has the stack. He's going to be checking back some jack x and some 8x as well. Just let it go. To the pair, so 3-6-4 for first. I've had a lot fifth and sixth places recently when I have made it to the final table. I really would appreciate that not happening again this time. And I double up ahead. This guy seems a bit spazzy and random. Good old little bit, big bet. because these are tying on short stacks. Nice, 2.5 times second place. I think I'm going to need to force this. Sitting on a huge stack now. That's annoying though. First slip I've seen in quite a while in this tournament. Let's see what kind of limp it was. A scared one. What the hell is this? Like, what the hell is that? I presume he's got a jack.
sure if he's going to be doing that with draws on the final table. That's kind of ICM suicide. Now going for 3x instead of limping or shoving.